Please welcome Susan Ratliff.
Hello, Scottsdale. I know your time is valuable, so I want to thank you very much for being here today and sharing your Saturday with me. Now, many of you know my goal for today is to bring you no theory, philosophy, or fluff, just an arsenal of ideas and practical ammunition to help you battle your most difficult business challenges. Now, we've assembled a stellar lineup of women speakers today who are going to give you valuable information, their expertise and wisdom, and I guarantee you're going to leave with a lot of information that you can take to the bank. You're going to have sponsors and resources and exhibits that are going to provide you with information that can build your business, and you're probably going to meet a few friends along the way.
It's all about women. It's all about living.
And we're with Three Dog Marketing, and we're your MCs for this morning and this afternoon. We are so happy that you could come to join us. Believe it or not, this is the 9th annual Women's Entrepreneur Small Business Bootcamp here in Arizona.
Take care of everyone but us, and that'll never change. That's how we're made. But every now and then, we all need to look within and remind ourselves we can ask for help.
The C section of the dictionary also offers many other concepts for business success, and I've chosen 5 of them to concentrate on today. Create, cultivate, control, communicate, and care.
You know, when you have that piece of you and then you put that piece of that heart with your business, it just starts exploding and it just seems so much more relaxed and fabulous. I'm loving this, so.
Your soul style is as unique as you are. It's just like your DNA. There's 4 main areas that everyone expresses their soul style differently.
You are also your business. So I'm gonna tell you, you're worth it every morning.
How's everybody's day? Was it awesome?